the show, we introduced our Whole Lotta Woman segment where we paired women and young girls and with similar interests and talents together. So today's pair is Miss Virginia, Camille Schrier, and 9-year-old scientist, Amoy Antunet. They're going to teach us an explosive science experiment. So we've moved our Splash Sisters into the splash zone so nobody gets hurt. Okay, Amoy, what are we about to do?
The first step is we have to make sure that we have our glasses on.
Done.
Perfect. Check. Glasses.
So safe.
They say that it never rains in Southern California, but it does get cloudy.
Oh.
And today, we're gonna make a nitrogen cloud.
Okay, awesome.
Absolutely. Kelly, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, y'all, so we're gonna make a cloud the same way that they make it, you know, in the Earth. And so that's one of the really cool things about science. First of all, Kelly, do you know that you and Kelsea are master physicists? Do you know that?
I think I'm a master at all things.
Well,
is that weird?
Here's the thing. No, it's not weird. You actually are.
I'm just kidding.
So you all can control the frequency and the amplitude of your sound waves to make your music. And so, Jessica, in your company, they probably do a ton of research and development on the products that you're putting out on the market. So, and Amoy, you want to be a pediatric neurosurgeon.
Mm-hmm.
And so for me, I'm a pharmacy student, but one of the things that I wanted to do before I was in pharmacy was I loved meteorology. Ooh. And so today we're going to make a cloud, but the really awesome part about science is that it's all around us. And so it's from your songs to your products and to what you want to do when you grow up. And it's awesome. And that's part of the reason why I really am so excited to be able to be an ambassador for STEM, for women especially, but also, you know, just for kids in general. It's so fun. And so what we're going to do today is, Kelly, you're going to help me make a cloud. And
okay.
So what we have here is liquid nitrogen.
That's
nitrogen,
safe, right?
If you didn't know, it's actually in the air that we breathe every single day. It's about 79% of the air that you breathe in every single day. But Amoy, how cold is this liquid nitrogen? Do you know?
320 degrees below zero.
Okay.
Amoy's got it.
That's colder than cold. That's ice cold. And so, Kelly, can you help me pour this into this big bucket
this one?
Here? You can pick whichever one you'd like.
Oh, this one.
So this is liquid nitrogen. Super
it's heavy.
Cold.
I'm just strong, y'all.
Yeah, sorry. We're going to pour it in.
I'm just kidding. I need my thigh.
Yeah, I got to do my other hand.
Okay, we ready?
Pour it all in.
Okay.
I got it here. Ugh. You know, you got to be strong, queen.
I know.
So this is super, super cold. Do you guys see all the steam that's coming off of it? It's actually not steam. It's because this nitrogen is always boiling. Do you actually know what boiling is, Kelly?
No, I don't like the kitchen.
So you see it, you see your pot of spaghetti boil when you're gonna cook some spaghetti.
Totally.
But so boiling, this is boiling right now, even though it's negative 320 degrees. And so that's because boiling is really just a phase change from a liquid to a gas. And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually do two things right now. I'm gonna pour in hot water, and this is gonna form our cloud. And what we're gonna do is this hot water is basically going to condense, which is exactly what a cloud is. It's just condensed water vapor.
Okay.
And that's how we form a cloud. But it's actually a 500 degree difference. This water is about 200 degrees Fahrenheit, and this is about 300 degrees below.
Should I step back?
You might want to.
Okay.
So we're gonna make a big cloud. It's gonna be really cold, and it's gonna make a big boom. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
So can I get a drum roll, please?
I love
Amoy, count us down.
Children in front of me.
One.
I feel like we're in like November rain, Guns N' Roses, like a video.
So it's super cold. This is actually all of the condensed water that's coming off of here. It's exactly like a cloud would be. And you guys can probably feel it. It's pretty cold over there, isn't it? And so cold, the heat rises and so cold falls to the ground and so it hits the ground. And it's a really cool demonstration to show you exactly how meteorology works. Honestly, this should be for Halloween, right? It's like a fog machine.
We are totally gonna use that for Halloween.
Absolutely. So, hey, I think it's a great way to get people excited about science.
And, it is so awesome.
I love it. Did you guys like it?
Yes!
I will not stop talking until you subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's right, and I can talk a lot. Seriously, not gonna stop. Yep, still here, not going anywhere. I see you. Don't walk away from this.